Hello and welcome to CS Live. I am Mike Collette, bringing you the recaps of scores and schedules of the upcoming weekend of games in the Competitive Sports League. Leading off, we have golf. In last week's matches, the Hawks narrowly beat the Titans 120-122, and the Knights defeated the Vikings with a score of 115-125. Starting today and finishing tomorrow is the championship tournament. It wraps up at the Teton Links Golf Course. So go on out and support the team. Support your friends if you have anybody going out there. And they will finish up at 5 p.m. tomorrow at the North Fork at the Teton Lakes. Moving on to men's lacrosse, the Spartans improved to 5-1 on the season, beating the Hawks 7-2. The Knights also won, improving to 5-1 on the season with a narrow 6-4 victory over the Vikings. Playoffs will be held this Saturday, 9 a.m. The Spartans will take on the Hawks, and at 11 a.m. the Knights and the Vikings will play. The winners of those two games will compete in the championship in a couple weeks. In the Women's Lacrosse League, the Titans beat the Hawks 13-3, and the Knights narrowly beat the Spartans 11-9. The Knights will take on the Spartans at 9 a.m., and the Titans will take on the Hawks at 11 a.m. on Saturday to begin their playoffs. In a couple weeks, the winners of those two games will compete in the championship. When we return, we will have softball and ultimate frisbee coming up after this. Alrighty, to wrap things up, in men's ultimate frisbee, the Knights beat the Wildcats 15-3, and the Hawks had to forfeit their game to the Titans. In our game of the week with the men's game, it was an exciting game with the Spartans winning 15-7. That game will soon be uploaded online for everyone to watch. Playoffs start this weekend for ultimate. The Knights and the Hawks are waiting for their opponents on Saturday. On Friday night at 7:30, the Spartans take on the Hurricanes on the mid-upper field. The same time, the Wildcats and the Titans will play on the upper mid-north field. Those two teams will advance in hopes playing the championship later. The Titans beat the Knights 11-7 last weekend, and the Spartans had some hawk for dinner, winning 15-2. This weekend, the Knights and the Hawks will play at 6 p.m. at the upper north field, with the Titans and the Spartans also playing at 6 p.m. on the upper midfield. Those winners will then play on Saturday at the stadium at 6 p.m. That'll do it for us here today. Yum, yum, yum. That's it. We are going to try that again. All right, in men's ultimate frisbee, the Knights beat the Wildcats 15-3. And the Hawks had to forfeit their game to the Titans, so you can chalk that up as a win for the Titans. In our game of the week with the men's game, it was an exciting match with the Spartans winning over the Hurricanes 15-7. That game will soon be uploaded online for everyone to watch. Playoffs begin this weekend for Ultimate Frisbee. The Knights and the Hawks will be awaiting their opponents as they are the top two seeded teams. On Friday night at 7:30, the Spartans take on the Hurricanes on the mid-upper field. At that same time, 7:30, the Wildcats and the Titans will play on the upper mid-north field. The winners of those games will then play Saturday morning, and then the winners of those games will then play in the championship at 8 p.m. at the stadium. So keep those dates in mind. The Titans beat the Knights 11-7 last weekend, and the Lady Spartans ate some hawk for dinner, winning 15-2. This weekend, the Women's League, the Knights and the Hawks will play at 6 p.m. on the upper north field, with the Titans and the Spartans also playing at 6 p.m. on the upper midfield. Those winners will then play on Saturday evening at the stadium at 6 p.m. That'll be it here for us at CS Live. On behalf of my crew, I'm Mike Collette. Thanks for joining us. Go on out to the games, make it a date, and have some fun. Until next time, stay classy, Rexburg.